Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Guru, and in today's video you will learn how to lock hidden photos album on iPhone. Now without any further delay, let's get started. I don't know whether you know this or not, but if you go to photos app on your iPhone and open any photo, here by tapping on this three dot icon, you get the option to hide it. If you tap on hide here and then further confirm it to hide the photo, then the photo will be hidden and saved to a folder named hidden folder, and you can't easily find that folder on your iPhone. If you just scroll, you won't see the hidden folder here by default. So it's a pretty good way to hide your photo or videos in a hidden folder on your iPhone. But what if you want to unhide that photo and view the hidden photos yourself? In that case, you'll have to simply tap on your profile icon in the top right corner of Photos app, and after that, here you will see various options, and among these you can see there is hidden album as well. So simply turn it on, and after that you will be able to see hidden album here under utilities. You can see there is hidden here. So if you tap on this, this will open the hidden folder. But as you can see, the hidden folder didn't ask for any face ID or touch ID or password authentication, and all the photos and videos that were hidden are easily seen without the need of password. So how do you lock the hidden photos album on your iPhone? Well, you simply need to minimize this and go to settings. And once you are in settings, scroll all the way down and you'll see apps. Tap on that, and that will take you into apps settings on your iPhone. Here we have to scroll a bit until we find photos. And once we find photos, tap on that, and that will take you into photos settings on your iPhone. Now scroll a bit, and here you will see that there is option to turn on the use passcode feature. So just turn it on, or in case you have set up the face ID, you would also see the face ID option here. So depending upon whether you have face ID or touch ID feature, you will get that option. So just toggle that on, and after that your hidden photos album will be locked with a face ID or passcode, and that will require you to enter the password or face ID to unlock that. Let's check that out whether it is working or not. So we will open the photos app again, and here you can see the photos and videos in the hidden photos album in the photos app on iPhone are locked with a password. So the photos and videos in the hidden photos album will not be easily visible without knowing the password or face ID. Just tap on view album and then enter the passcode to view this hidden photos album. And if you don't know the password, or if anyone tries to open these photos and videos from the hidden folder and they don't know the password, then they will not be able to unlock this and view these photos and videos inside the hidden folder. And by the way, if you want to unhide photos or videos and remove them from hidden folder on your iPhone, then first you'll have to open the photos and then tap on this three dot icon, and after that simply tap on unhide, and that will unhide and remove the photos or videos that were hidden from the hidden folder to your photos library. You can see the photo here. So that is how you hide and lock photos and videos in the hidden photos album on your iPhone, and lock the hidden photos album with a face ID or passcode. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.